It's in the game.
The building is alive. The city's been bumping all day long. I am amped for this one. Original Six Showdown here on EA Sports. Both teams are lined up and we are set to get things going. The Rangers take possession here on the opening draw and we are underway. Takes the puck at the point. Takes the feed. Gives them nothing in front. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Panarin's make it snappy zone ability means he's good at firing the puck while in motion because he's got such a quick release. Matthews can outwit the defense with a nice move, then finish the play with a quick shot. That's his shock and awe zone ability. Let's see if one of these players can give their team the edge tonight. I know I'll be watching. Guys, back to you.
Gains the zone. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The game is still scoreless. Toronto's got it, and they're on the attack. The Rangers take possession in the defensive end. Nylander's got it in the corner. Drives to the paint! Scores! And they're loving it in the six tonight!
Well, the only way he's stopping this one is if it hits him. As soon as the shooter went to shoot it, the goaltender dropped into the butterfly. He's looking around that traffic, hoping he can find it.
Toronto's on the board first. What now?
Attack. Don't sit back. You're not defending the lead with way too much time left.
Poked away at center by Riley. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And he regains control of the puck. Moves into the slot. Great stop by the goaltender off the glove. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. The Leafs have taken a 1-0 lead. Tavares has won the faceoff. And he says no! New York's got the puck. And now it's grabbed by Lindgren. Toronto's got possession here in the neutral zone. Just wide! Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. New York's moving it into the offensive end. Here he is, wrists it on net. He was locked in there. The Leafs move the puck in the defensive zone. Toronto's got it along the wall. Great save from in tight. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up.
Lindgren's not anywhere close to 100% as he finishes this shift. He was banged up during it, and he tried to make sure he got to the end of the shift.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. The Leafs lead it 1-0. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Toronto's got the puck against the half wall. Makes the save and putting out the fire in front. Kerfoot's got it along the boards. Here he is, shot right in front. Oh, and that's got the crowd buzzing after that stop. There is the score! Johnny on the spot, he tucks in the rebound.
That's how you score in tight. Take the rebound, take the gift, and put it away right in the top of the net.
Toronto's now up by two. Why are they here now?
The way they played the game is that they've taken all the air out of the opposition. There's no room for them to move the puck.
Scored by number 24, Wayne Simmons.
Goes right to the crease. Fantastic save. Puck grab by Kerfoot. The Leafs carry it along the wall. Oh, what a stop on the play. Gets all of it with the paddle.
Sometimes you make a good shot and you just get beaten by the goaltender. I'd say that's one that you put in that category.
Toronto's got the puck here in the open ice. Blistering shot off target. From point blank range, standing tall with the save. Puck picked up by Bunting. Can't get it to go. Taken along the wall by Kerfoot.
Oh, I'm loving this, James. This shift is endless.
And puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. Stopped by the goaltender. 8 seconds, and that's blocked away. 4 seconds left. And that concludes the first 20 minutes of play. Second period action. Stick around.